Live well.
Fair trade. All right, traveler.
I've waited for you. A teacher. One who's devoted his entire existence to preserving the lessons of Arathma, our first and greatest necromancer. I've heard the spirits whispering of you. They say you're a true friend of death and the shadows. Worthy of his greatest teaching. Arathma understood death was a transformation, not an end. He saw the potential for transformation in all things, from a pile of bones with merely a spark of lingering life, to a cartload of raw iron born of the dead earth. From Rathma's theories rose the golems. It's time I pass you this final secret and induct you into the ranks of Rathma's priesthood. You will need to collect unbroken bones to form the body of your golem. Afterwards, I will instruct you further.
I'm not ready yet. Yeah.
Very good. These will do. You'll need the essence of life, a spirit to transform your golem. There is a vile artifact buried in a hillside not far from here. Its purpose is to trap lost souls, leeching magic from them. Free those souls, and perhaps they'll help you in return.
Thank you.
We are ready. Repeat after me. Spirits, I offer you this vessel. Protect us, so we may protect the balance.
Spirits, I offer you this vessel. Protect us, so we may protect the balance.
Velvet.
Thank you.
They're here. Yorin can resist. He's strong.
He has been waiting for you.
Where? Where is he?
Come forth.
My boy.
Do as you please, Astaroth. I have what I came for.
Yorin. I'm sorry, my son. I'm sorry.
Aye. A shame about Yoren. Was one of us, you know. We'll take care of him and his father.
Lilith and Astaroth had made a deal. And we were the ones who would pay the cost. Our presence was no coincidence. Everything happened exactly as Lilith wanted. We just danced to her music. Donan was shattered. His mind on grief, not her. Not answers. No one knew what Lilith was truly after, or exactly what Astaroth had promised her. But we needed to recover quickly, and we needed to stop chasing her phantoms.
Thank you. precious stones. Beautifully cut.
Still breathing.
He is lucky to be.
That old man there, he claims to be Horadrim, but he drinks like an ox.
He came to town days ago, looking for a servant of the demon Lilith, a pale man. It seems he didn't like what he found.
I see. I will take it from here.
Who are you?
He and I met in the Fractured Peaks. I saw his pale man in a vision, if you can believe it.
Enough. He's yours. Just keep away from the bottle, both of you.
Damn elves, what do you want?
You told me to meet you here, Lorath. Remember?
Of course I remember. I'm just surprised you're not dead. Hand me that bottle.
What happened to you?
I was attacked, obviously, by vast quantities of alcohol, wielded by my own treacherous hand. There may also have been a brawl with a goat over this patch of mud. But I like to think I triumphed.
Lorath, who is the Pale Man?
The Pale Man is... was... Horadrim.
Horadrim? Then you must know him.
I thought I did, once. His name is Elias. He was my apprentice. He was the one who brought Lilith to Sanctuary. It's possible that I did not take the news very well.
What must we do then?
Find him. Figure out what he's done. And then kill him. Listen. There's a woman here someplace. She has some messages we'll need. And I'm of no use to anyone right now. Could you find her? Enough time has been wasted. Oh, check around the inn. Ask if she's heard from the Orbe Monastery.
No word from Orbe. Same as yesterday and the day before. But I have something else. Rumor has it a pale man passed through the Abaru Canyon some time ago. Fearsome fellow, dressed in black. After Lorath's performance last night, I wager he'll want to know.
Strange. I wrote to the Orbe Monastery the day I arrived. The abbot should have replied by now.
Tekrin spoke of a rumor. A pale man. Seen near the canyons.
The canyons? Why didn't you say so? We go at once. Oh, but we can't leave Orbe unchecked. Sod it. I'm off to the canyons. You can meet me there or go to the monastery. You seem reliable thus far. Do not prove me wrong. Oh, Donan. The poor fool never could have guessed that Lilith would come for Astaroth, let alone offer his boy to it. But what does she buy in return? Astaroth hails from the realm of hatred, same as she. Perhaps she left something at home. Is he insane, you mean? Elias was an exceptional mage. He would plunge through fire and shite in search of the truth, and very often found it. Whatever truth he has found in Lilith, only he can say the why of it. Inarius's stupidity never ceases to amaze. Had he not murdered Rathma, Lilith might have been stopped. But now? Now she has the key to hell. We can assume she'll be looking for a door. The scholars of Orbe devote their lives to the study of forbidden knowledge. To serve the light, we must know the darkness. Or some other silly platitude. I wrote to the abbot seeking insights on Lilith. His silence is most unusual. The man never misses a chance to speak.
The house of the Zakaroon, left alone to rot.
Lorathna, how bizarre it is to hear from you. Your charming apprentice arrived just this morning with equally disturbing news, but he made no mention of you. Am I to assume you did not send him? Please, join us at Orbe as soon as you are able.
Is anyone here?
Murder! Murder in the sacristy!
Lock the doors!
What about the others? The elbow!
Do as I say!
So excited when I walked into the sacristy that day. Finally, my turn to enter the archive and explore the knowledge of darkness. Now, I'd give anything to forget what I got.
Devil.
Troubles, the Orbe Archive once served to codify heresies for the Inquisition. Since then, the Archive has expanded to the study of all evils, restricted to only the most devout scholars of Zakharum.
Unto evening, I shall keep it safe. And then... Abbot, open the door.
And the pale devil smiled. He took the forbidden knowledge.
Shh, it's all right. I've cleared the way out. Can you walk?
There is no way out. What knowledge remains must never leave.
Unto evening I shall keep it safe, and into the night hereafter.
We must protect the Archive.
From morning, my eyes were opened, and I saw the coming darkness. Through the day, I have prepared to accept the burden of knowledge. Unto evening, I shall keep it safe, and into the night hereafter.
Deserve to burn with the rest of it.
Where is Elias?
Gone. He said the ruin of Sanctuary was imminent and only I could help. He is going to summon a lesser evil. He took all he needed and then my scholars. He murdered them.
Of the world shall perish in their regret.